Y'all remember this when Sierra was, I don't know what happened to Cece. But, I'm done. And the black, I stopped about right here. I think I'm gonna start adding the colors of the Milky Way. I'm not sure what color I'm gonna start with. Maybe I should go by the numbers on the pack. I'm just not sure yet. This is all I have now. And that hair. I think I'm gonna wait to do the dark one first. Since I'm starting with this color. So I think I'm gonna I don't know how this turned up. I don't know how it's going to turn out. I don't know how messy it is in here. We'll see in a minute. Alright, so I've added number 10 and number 9. I didn't do that much. I only did a piece on each, two pieces on each side. And if you can see it. Make sure you lay it right, lay it on the right side because it's kind of feathered. And I may end up razor cutting this down here as well to blend in. If it's not falling in my face, I want it. But I still have some more pieces to add, so I think I'm gonna, I'm just gonna keep working my way backwards. And this is number 8. And number 7 is next. Yeah, number 7 is next. So. Right. Okay, so this is like 4 different colors. And this is like a, I don't even know what color this is, but it's all in the blonde area. The bleach stars, the honey bones. Let's see how it looks on this side. I think I'm landing more so right on this side versus this side. Because you can see the feather. But you can see the feather in this one. So, I'm about to start adding some darker colors. And see how it comes out. Okay, so this is where it's getting darker. So this is 6 colors so far in my hair. And you can see all the highlights in great detail. So I'm getting closer to my part right here. So I may decide stacking it because it looks like it's a little flat on this side. So it's laid really nice. And the volume is on this side, but it ain't on this side. So I'm just about to go ahead and start stacking the tracks, just putting them on top of each other to build that volume up so it can flow nice. I just wanted to show y'all how it's looking right now on the side. Where you get all the colors in there, you see all the highlights, and this is how it looks in the back. Not too much. Sorry, y'all can see that. That's how it's looking. And I think it's looking really pretty on that side. I gotta work on this side. I don't know what's going on over there. But this side is really looking pretty. And I'm liking it. Okay, so this is how it's looking on the side. And you can really see how pretty that feather is going. It's showing all the colors with the highlights from the bottom. So that color is blending in really, really well together. And this is how it looks in the back. And on the other side. I'm still working on this side because you can't really see the feather effect like you see on this end. So I'm going to have to go back in and do that side over again. But that's how it looks. That's how it looks on the top. And I'm getting closer to my part. So, like I said, I'm just stacking up to see how it looks. That's it. Be back. Okay, so I'm down to the number two, and I didn't put full strip, I just added little pieces like right here and right there to give that, because I want to see what all the colors look like in here. So I think even though I started back, I didn't go from 1 to 10, I went from 10 to 1 in the pieces, so I'm liking it. So, I might put some darker colors over here. I'm not sure yet. But, as of right now, I like it. So, we'll see. So, what I'm doing now is, cut my stocking cap. I forgot. I'm going to film my invisible for a lot. I'm going to show the left one here out. But, he's going to be so far as his face is long. I'm just going to cut it to make sure. I'm gonna end up on my part somewhere. Okay, so I cut it, and this is my part. And I'm adding the last color that came in it. And I don't know what it is, but it's like a pretty chocolate color. It looks, it's a pretty color. I wish I knew what it was, because I actually just bought a hair product. But I just put like a piece right here, and then one over here. So, yeah, I have all the colors in my hair. All of them in. And I like the blend of them. That looks nice. I'm happy with it. So, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm just cutting and making away from my invisible part. As you can see, I'm using the darkest color as I go along. You see it right here. I may start doing a stitch of a highlight. It may not be the blonde because you can actually see the glue when you bond it on your hair. So maybe like a honey blonde or something that I'll streak in there to keep going. And I'll show y'all any results. Here's the color. Now it's the part. And it's not completed, so I'm almost there. Oh my lord, I don't know how many parts of this video is going to be. Oh my goodness, and I ain't even got to the rot yet. But, I am done creating my invisible part. Now what I have left to do, I'm going to create a small closure. And like I told y'all, I was adding some highlights in it. So I got pretty much all the colors. I have that deep chocolate, that blonde. That looks like a 30 right there. And I have like that deep chocolate back there. So I'm just going to create a small closure. Probably going to just use the chocolate and just close it on up. I'll be right back.